station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Kayla LaFrance. There was a changing of the guard this week aboard the space station as crew members head home and new ones arrive.
Touchdown. After 185 days in space, Kate Rubens, Sergei Ryzhikov, and Sergei Kudryavtsev are back on terra firma.
On April 17th, NASA astronaut Kate Rubens concluded her 185-day stay aboard the station when she returned to Earth in a Soyuz MS-17 spacecraft. During their six-month stay, Rubens spent hundreds of hours working on new space station experiments and building on investigations she conducted during her first mission, including heart research and multiple microbiology studies. She also advanced her work in DNA sequencing, which could allow astronauts to diagnose an illness in space or identify microbes growing at the space station. The population of the International Space Station will grow today after the Friday morning launch of the SpaceX Endeavour Crew Dragon from Launch Pad 39A at Kennedy Space Center. The Crew-2 astronauts, Shane Kimbrough, Megan MacArthur, Aki Hoshi Day, and Thomas Pesquet will dock with the space station on Saturday, April 24th, and will be welcomed aboard the station by the Expedition 65 crew, including the Crew-1 astronauts still on board. The members of Crew-2 will keep busy over the next few months with a wide variety of planned science experiments, a constant flow of cargo vehicles, and a series of spacewalks to install new solar arrays, increasing the station's total available power. Also returning to space is the same Crew Dragon capsule, dubbed Endeavour, that astronauts Douglas Hurley and Robert Behnken flew to the space station for their historic Demo 2 mission last year. The Crew Dragon Resilience Capsule will carry Crew-1 crew members, NASA astronauts Michael Hopkins, Victor Glover, Shannon Walker, and JAXA astronaut Suichi Noguchi on the final leg of their journey as they undock from the space station and re-enter the Earth's atmosphere, ending their six-month mission. Be sure to follow along with NASA TV coverage on Wednesday, April 28th, as the Crew-1 team undocks from the space station early that morning before deorbiting and landing off the coast of Florida. And that's Space to Ground for this week. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.